Pfizer vaccine versus Omicron. This much doses may likely protect you against it. The meaning of fully vaccinated may soon change because of the Omicron variant. Studies are now seeing a drop in protection against this COVID-19 variant. However, having three doses may counter that, compared to just having two. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to The Guardian, new research showed that the Pfizer vaccine may not protect you against Omicron with only two doses. Laboratory testing hinted at the obvious decline of neutralizing antibodies, meaning the original series lacks enough power to effectively stop the variant on its track. BioNTech CEO Prof. Ugur Sahin said, "Individuals who have received two vaccines will most likely not have a significant prevention from infection or any type of disease." What does he mean? Two shots usually are not enough to give full protection against infection. If you don't know, vaccines for other diseases can have up to four shots in total to reach a near-perfect defense. But it doesn't mean the original series is no longer worth it. They can prime specific immune cells to counter a wild pathogen. This helps lower the chances of severe disease. On Tuesday, Pfizer uploaded online the early results of an analysis made for its own vaccine. Blood samples from 19 people who had the vaccine were tested against Omicron and the original strain. Results were shocking that the reduction against the new variant was 25 times, though the Omicron showed no total immune escape. This might indicate the different structure of the variant, making it hard for antibodies to bind to. Those who completed three doses had better protection. The presented potency against Omicron was similar to the potency of two doses against the original strain. Pfizer's recent analysis seems to support what the Africa Health Institute in South Africa found. Their analysis highlighted a drop of 41 times in two doses versus Omicron. Despite those findings, experts still agreed that current vaccines are effective against Omicron. Even with just two doses, vaccinated people have a lower risk of hospitalization and premature death due to COVID than the unvaccinated. Though consider getting a booster if you can. What do you think about Pfizer's latest data? Do you agree that the fully vaccinated status should be changed to three doses? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.